Hey, State Berg here for another game of Faith the Unholy Trilogy. Let's start in chapter 3. Oh, marathon mode this entire time? I'm recording, right? Yep, and everything's going on. Ooh, what was this? December 12th, 1986. Whoa, the white priest. Chilling with the homies. Driving with the homies. About to expel some demons. Flashback. Driving with the homies. Wait, is this... God, is this the Exorcist? Is this the fucking Exorcist here? Shit, I love that movie. I like the part where the little girl goes, "Your mother sucks dicks in hell!" This is so muffled. Hopefully, guys, you can hear that on your side. You can definitely hear that on your side. Okay. Oh! Oh. It's the first chapter all over again. Can you hear me? That ain't it. Oh, it's a dream. Oh, of course it. Yeah, it's the final countdown. It's the final countdown.
I'm not going in there.
I know, blah blah blah, you know. Pretty abnormal. That's just one. The host tour is over. Let's get on. finishing this. Purple guy.
This is no place for you, preacher.
Oh! Dad was made by a truck. Why would he say there's no place for me? I'm a guy that just killed someone because he thought it was a demon. Because he thought she was a demon. Well, she was a demon. But they thought that I thought it was a demon. It was actually a demon. Oop. Knew it. There we go. You can read that if you want to. Oh, God. That's horrifying. Oh, the crowbar. We got Gordon Freeman the shit.
Someone dropped a crowbar here.
Yeah, a man in a yellow hazmat suit. A man. Maybe, why did I think Half-Life reference? Oh. We're getting a bit of a character, but it's still a Half-Life reference, man. You gotta go with the Half-Life reference. Oh! God! That one actually gave me a fright. Made me jump.
I need to hide.
Oh shit.
I need to hide.
Ah. What? You.
I need to hide.
Best hiding spot I can think of. Thank you. y'all go anywhere? Is it my cue? Oh, it's my cue to move.
I need to hide.
Better be a hiding spot. It's not. It works.
I need to hide.
Fucking demons. You and your... Fuck you. And for anybody wondering, I did not say the F-bomb like that many times. I said Foo You. His name is Foo You. He's Japanese.
I need to hide.
Better not be coming this way. Oh, come on. Upstairs.
What the hell's going on here? You're coming with me, preacher.
Oh, I got a guy with a gun. Now, as long as we have a good distance away, this guy can actually...
I'm gonna need your help, our preacher. Jesus Christ, what is that thing?
Are you gonna kill it? Kill it! Don't just stand there! Kill it! What are you doing? Shoot it! Dumbass!
Boy! I'm gonna need your help, our preacher! What is that thing?
Finally! Gordon Freeman style, but... have the whole bow of God on my side.
Damn hippies.
Damn hippies. Did I just leave? Yes. Let me guess, the priest is gonna be dead. It's gonna be up to me to finish the fucking exorcism. Cause he's dead.
Don't worry, Abby, I'm coming.
Fiddlesticks. Yeah, I still got a lot of recording time. The gold cross. Thank you. What? Very bad health department. Very. Really don't like that.
I should kick my butter goats from Lisa.
That is the question. tell from freaking Ghostbusters, tracking all the evil energy. Just instead of me be Peter Venkman.
Some kind of seal is blocking my way.
Oh, hello. That's a nice drawer hand there. Walls are bleeding. At least I hope that's just mold or fungus of some kind. Smells like with blood. Let's not kid ourselves, this smells like blood. It's demons after all. We got reveals at 7th floor. That's a death of some kind. Nope, it's just no 7th floor. Which I obviously believe is a lie. Try every door of this building if I have to. If it's precious ass fucking silk door. course, gave a Pizza Tower of Void. I've never played Pizza Tower. Joke is because I'm going up levels. It's kind of a tower. But in this case, it'd be more Preacher Tower. Well, in this case, it'd be more Preacher Tower than Pizza Tower. Preacher Tower. Where have I seen this before? Indie game literally copied the concept from this level. I think it's like the exact note. Yeah, it was like an indie game objective the guy played or the music slowing down.
It's like camera.
Oh, I get it. Am I bleeding? I gotta navigate this place in the dark. Freeze cop. You'll finally pass those fuckers. Yeah. Oh, that was easy. That's the... What the fuck was that? Visitor. Thank you. footing. Fifth floor?
Subguide console is blocking my way. Back up to 5.
because it's out of stiffness. It's because some jackass neighbor was like, hey, it's because some jackass neighbor in that direction of my house is like, I'm just going to burn something and put some color to the burn. I don't give a shit about the environment, but I do give a shit about my nose not feeling like it's burning. Damn. Further examination, apparently. Ah. I'll say if I get this fast one. Well, that's how you get the raw seal. Supposed to get past him. We're supposed to hit him with the fucking cross. Am I supposed to reveal it? Oh my god, I follow the blood trail. This character is they've been able to be used against the crossbow before. It's like, oh, the blood tree, how can help me? I instantly die.
Buster! I know your secret! Put out your iron!
What?
Mortis!
Are you supposed to kill it? Mostly, you're supposed to kill it. Darn Sarge. Oh. This video is long. You watch an hour or two long, so we'll need to hear. So that was the game, because...